Hello everyone, welcome to our class and start our learning with Let's Learn. And our today's topic is heating effects of the electric current from chapter 4 effects of the electric current. Let's move on our topic. This is a Joule's law of heating. In our previous lecture I explained you the derivation of the Joule's law of heating. What is the Joule's law of heating? The equation is H equals to I square R T, where I, R and T are's. I is a current flowing in the circuit, R is a resistance and T is a time. H is a heat. Here the heat is directly proportional to the R square. What is the meaning of this directly proportional to the I square? That means if current flowing, if we double the current flows, then the heat produced in the electric circuit will be 4 times. Then next is H is directly proportional to the R. That means, what is the meaning of this? That means if we use the resistance, if we use the some metals that have a higher resistance, then the heat produced is higher. Then next one is H is directly proportional to the T. That means if the current flow, the time of the current flow is greater, if we increase the timing of the current flow, then the heat produced is also increased at that time. So here H is directly proportional to the R square, H is directly proportional to the R, and H is directly proportional to the T. Understand? Then this box is from your textbook. Always remember. So let's read it. The unit of the electric power, 1 watt, is very small unit. Hence 1000 watt or 1 kilowatt kW is used as a unit to measure the electric power. In practice, okay, if 1 kilowatt power is used in 1 hour, it will mean 1 kilowatt into 1 hour of electrical energy is used. 1 kilowatt equals to 1 kilo means 1000 watt into 3600 second, because 1 hour equals to 60 minutes and 1 minute equals to 60 second. So 1 hour equals to 3600 second. So calculate this. So we got 3.6 into 10 raised to the power 6 watt second or joule. Understand? So this is the important information. Let's move on the our today's topic, the heating effect of the electric current. You know student, when a resistor is connected in an electrical circuit, then heat is produced in it due to the electric current. I explained already in the first lecture of this topic. When resistor is connected to the electrical circuit, heat is produced because of the work performed. So due to the current, heat produced in it. The equipment such as a water boiler or electric cooker, electric bulb or electric iron make use of the heating effects of the electric current. So let's see one by one what are the applications of the heating effect of the electric current. The first effect is, this effect is used in electric bulb. Let's see. This is our electric bulb. This is a filament of this bulb. And this filament is made up of the metal, that is a tungsten. Okay. When the tungsten wire is used in an electric bulb, because of the electric current, here when electric current passes through this wire, then the tungsten wire gets heated. This tungsten wire gets heated, and the the tungsten wire, the heating point, the melting point of the tungsten wire is very high. So it's heated nearly 3400 degrees centigrade and emits the light like this. You can see this is a glowing bulb, and between the, this is a cover of glass, this is outer cover of glass, and in between the filament and the glass cover, the nitrogen gas or argon gas is present. So this is a application of the heating effect in the electric bulb. And next application is used in the coil. This coil is made up of an alloy nichrome. Nichrome is used in the heater cooker as a resistor. You can see here in the diagram, this is coiled and this is also that solenoid type of the coil. These coils are used in a coil cooker, electric cooker and the heater. Understand? Next application is used in electric iron. This is our electric iron. This cord is here, the copper wire is used in this cord, and the filament, this filament is used here, nichrome wire is used in this filament. What is the processing of the electric iron? When current passed through the copper wire doesn't heat up. It only passes the electricity to the nichrome coil. But nichrome coil gets heated up and produce the large amount of heat. Here, the copper wire passes the heat through to the nichrome coil, and nichrome wire heated up and produce the heat, and this heat is used for ironing the cloths. So this is application used in the electronic or electric iron. The next use, the next application is used in the electric fuse. Fuse is an electrical safety device. You can see these pictures. These fuse are used in your home, and fuse in, is an electrical safety device. If excessive current, much more currents flow through the appliances, it breaks off the circuit. Thus, it prevents the overheating of the appliances and electrical fire. So these fuse are used in our home and our shop also. So this is the application of the heating effects. Do you know, student? Many times, particularly in the summer season, huge electrical power is used in the evening due to the home lighting, fans, air conditioner, use of electricity in shop, etc. So as a result, excessive current is drawn from the transformer supplying the electricity, and if the capacity of the transformer is insufficient, its fuse wire melts and the supply gets shut down. Such events occur due to the overloading. You can see these are the fuses. Okay, so this overloading due to the excessive amount of the heat, excessive amount of the electricity used by the people. Then next one important note, nichrome that are used in the filament. This nichrome is an alloy of the nickel and the chromium metal. It offers the high resistance and produces a large amount of heat. So that these nichrome wire used in the electrical appliances like a electric iron, they are connected to copper wire, which are a good conductor. Copper wire is a good conductor of electricity, but a bad conductor of heat. But nichrome is a good conductor of heat, but a bad conductor of electricity. So they offer a little resistance and hence very less heat. So nichrome has a high resistance. Okay, then next, this box is from your textbook. Do you know This drives miniature circuit breaker, that's a MCB. Switches are used in homes when the current in the circuit suddenly increases. The switch opens and current stop. Different types of MCBs are in use for the entire houses. However, the usual fuse wire is used. So these are the applications of the heating effect of the electric current. So I hope you understood. If you have any doubt or comment, please comment on the Google Classroom. Using this code to join the Google Classroom to get homework, notes and solutions. Thank you very much, students.